I'm going to show you how to write the slope-intercept form of a straight line. If you know that the slope of a line is m and the y-intercept is b, then the slope-intercept equation is y equals mx plus b. The slope is the difference of the vertical distance of two given points divided by their horizontal difference. For horizontal lines, the slope is always zero. For vertical lines, the slope is indefinite. In this example, we know the y-intercept and the slope of a line. The slope is minus 3 and the point is 0, minus 2. Thus, the slope-intercept expression is y equals minus 3x minus 2. In this other example, we know two points, but we must calculate the slope. After the calculations, we discover that the slope is 2. We also know that the y-intercept is 5. This means that the slope-intercept equation is y equals 2x plus 5. In this last example, we're given the y-intercept and we can easily calculate the slope. The y-intercept is 7 and the slope is 3. Then the slope-intercept equation is y equals 3x plus 7. Thank you for watching.